We are not here to judge. We are not here to punish. We are not here to call judgment. We are here to accompany. As Jesus walked with the confused, with the disappointed disciples of Emmaus.